4. They'll be desperately trying to get the goal. Slap shot goes wide. But then, oh, bit of miss. Offside of the puck there, the Turkish player. Quick snap shot, Jessup down, coming up the rebound, scores! Well, Turkey have clawed their way back into this one on the power play. They've got extra players coming in to support it. They could get called up for that, perhaps.
Yeah, not sure if you saw that as well, as one of the Turkish players skated past. He hit, looks like number 12, Carson Pratt, with an errant stick towards up in his throat area. Not a great opportunity, as he's definitely been playing a lot, generating that chance to get out of the defensive zone, get into the Turkish offensive zone.
Turkey has it now. They put a shot on. It goes just off the side, comes back in and scores! Well, that is not what the Kiwis wanted this late in the game. Turkey have gone a goal ahead. There was a shot.